Also in this video too, it also showed you working out your bicep with the sitting at an angle too. When you do the spotted curls at the same time, you go all the way down and you come all the way up. So as you watch the video, you will see that as well too. But I forgot to mention that. So anyway, check out the video. And like I said, I also was doing the seated isolated curls one at a time. When they say seated isolated, you're doing one at a time, one at a time. And then when you do the spotted curls, you're doing it at the same time. You let your arm go all the way down while you're sitting at an angle, and you go all the way up. So anyway, check the video out. And also, back to the video, check it out.
Hey, yo, Mac,
ladies and
drop.
Gentlemen, C5. Oh, wing time. Oh. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Woo. Zone, 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 zone. Let me see your shoulders work. I mean, I don't know what y'all came here to do, but if you ain't got a lighter, what the fuck you smoking for?
You ain't got what the fuck, though? Damn. Where the love go? Oh. 5, 4, 3.
Hey, what's good, you two? We back again with another video I'm gonna hit you with. This video is about incline and chest, mostly hitting like more of your upper sternum, up in the middle, and the upper incline, when you do incline at an angle. So that this video is about that. When you do inclines, a lot of time, I like to warm up, as you already know. You warm up, and I try to have that like that good angle, like that perfect form. You want to keep that perfect form. You know what I mean? Keep that posture. Keep your posture at a good angle while you're hitting it. And like I said, and I try to have more like a wider grip, because you want that wideness on your chest area. You want that wideness, but it will hit more of your upper pec when you're doing those, when you're doing incline. And I just kind of wanted to kind of go over a couple stuff with the workout and stuff. A lot of time I used to work chest almost every day, all day. When I first started on the scene, started working out, chest was like my main ultimate goal, is to hit the chest. And I was in chest was like the main primary like the primary target. So with that being said, I always try to do other chest workout, whether it's bench press, or a lot of time I use like to use dumbbell. You know what I mean? Like chest, I love to use dumbbells a lot too, because that also give you more of a better strength, because you're using both arm, but basically with the bench is you moving at the same time. It's the same movement. It's a compound movement. You know what I mean? So anyway, it best to hit your chest with different angles. Come at a different angle. Sometimes use dumbbells. Sometimes use the barbell. But barbells are very good too, just as well as a dumbbell. So whatever you good starting out working out at, or whatever you normally use, whatever, that'll be, you know what I'm saying? A lot of time, chest is a process to work on, you know what I'm saying? Whether, because sometimes some people have, as they say, some men have like male boobs and stuff. A lot of time, they say it got a lot to do with you eat. I heard sometimes it could be milk, too much estrogen or whatever. They call them man boobs, but there are a lot of workout you can hit more like I say more like with the dumbbell chest. You can hit those, or you can do the you can go wide with it, go like that, and then you can go wide. That'll help take the man boobs out if you got them. So I'm just saying, when anybody got man boobs, whatever, hit your chest, go hard at it, and do a lot of cardio too. Cardio will work. Cardio will help long way. Trust me, it will. Cause like I said, I used to go in time when I first started out. I never would do cardio till late on, up in the years, I started doing cardio, started cutting. But believe it or not, cardio does help you tighten your pecs up, actually your whole body. So anyway, just kind of keep that in mind. Yeah, so like I said, when you go wild with it, that's what I was mean, but you'll see it in my video. But I didn't do it in this video, sorry about that, but in this book, that's what I mean. That'll help you, man, that'll help you help you tighten all that up. If you have that, you know, like male men boobs or whatever, that will help it a lot. So anyway, in this video, check out the video. It's mostly about inclining, you know, when you do you trying to work this upper chest area, upper chest. So it's more, anyway, it's inclined. So check out the video. Don't forget, like, comment, subscribe, and holla back at your boy, and I'll see you in the next video. One, holla.
Doughboy excellence. Elevation. Big blunts, dope boys wanna smoke with me. Now we ride double M's through the whole city. Niggas talking down, but they hoes feel me. A nine-figure nigga, all I wanna talk is business. I seen a big mouth get a closed casket. Self-made, took over the whole racket. A kilo after kilo, see who moved the most. 200 foot yacht, she wanna see the coast. You can't be chasing money with the wrong approach. No, commas only coming once you got a coach. I'm the Walt Frazier, that's for all ages. The Don Shula shooter, nigga, tall lasers. Bitch boys running social media. Rich nigga naming Wikipedia. If I fuck her once, she wanna fuck me twice. All the real niggas click up, let's get rich tonight.
Only the real recognize real high. Give me something I can feel for a night is real high. This pandemic infectious. Bloody diamonds on this neck. This pandemic infectious. I put 50 on the wrist to make her nastier. I'm doing numbers on these niggas, it ain't no passing us. Bad bitch sucking it out, me Count Dracula. Whole gang with me on a 20 passenger. Crash with us, at the table we ain't crash with us. Labels calling every day to get some cash to us. Remember they thought I wasn't smart, they try to laugh at us. But still I catch them at the dot like it on pad. Laugh now, cry later, play it cool, slide later. I know I'm gon' die later. On the corner up for a pound, $2, some non-laters. I'm a real life survivor, them people was trying to fade us. Lil' shorty with me five, she look like Sanaa Lathan. I don't get her what she wanted, she turned to a cry, baby. Bye, baby, I be out of time, baby. If they catch us on a date, you blown up like a bomb, baby. I made 20 mil last month, you better make up your mind, baby. You can do anything you want, just don't get out of line, baby. I'm doing anything I want, I'm having lunch with Tom Brady. Talking about his girl problems, I can't lie, I related, only real. Recognize the real, I was so deep up in the field, I know how he feel. I ain't make it to the NFL, but shit, I'm Meek Mill. And every time they see me fail, shit, I prevail. Every time I rap, it's like I'm talking in gold.
Only the real recognize real high. Give me something I can feel for a night is real high. This pandemic infectious. Bloody diamonds on this negative. This pandemic infectious.
Yes. My niggas got indicted, couple made it back. Once you seen 100, then you made it stack. Yes. I'm copping real estate like I'm still slinging crack. I left Def Jam once I made the max. Look at how I'm living, juggling the raps. I told the record labels you can keep the plaques. Choppers in the car, it ain't no need for masks. I do it, I do it with my evil ass.
Made that music.
Only the real recognize real high. Give me something I can feel, so I know it's real high.
no, shimon, shimon. Don't need sugar, I need cream, I'm dark and strong. The garbage man putting on cologne, aroma room. I'm on, this that shit they didn't want. I act a ass and shit a scone, I will, I won't. Black your eye like Will.i.am, you Willy Wonka, that's me in a lamb. I'm disappearing like Jimmy Hoffa, AK-47. My business partner, business is swell. French kiss a bitch, she don't speak French, can't kiss and tell. I push his ass in a wishing well, then wish him well. Sipping syrup like ginger ale, but I'm the quickest snail. From here to hell, I hear them hell, I give them hell. I'm spitting hell, I'm Clinton, well, I did inhale. These niggas frail, they Chippendales, they little gals. Watch me act a donkey, then pin the tail, spit out your nails. Glory, hallelujah. Holy shit, I'm the holy shit. I'm God's manure. I know how to hack a jeweler, more than not computers. I meditate like a Buddhist, holy ramen noodles. And now you sleep, I'm inside your room with a lot of shooters. You wake up to this chopper tulas like cock-a-doodle. I'm aqua cuckoo, I turn your fruit loop to chocolate yoo-hoo. I'm hotter than Honolulu. Glory unto you. Glory. Cuckoo, I turn your fruit loop to chocolate, yoo-hoo. I'm hotter than Honolulu, my clothes and socks and shoes new. I've been to boo-boo since Gaga Gugu and Dada Fubu. Make everybody that know you boo-hoo, I got them spooked too. I drive a neutral, shock the future like Dr. Luther. I'm not a chooser, your mama cougar, I sock it to her. My cocaine white is a white beluga, I like bazookas. I'm high as Luna, I'm wilder than tigers, Nike's Pumas. Woo! This that shit you didn't want me on. My weed louder than underarms and car alarms. Cheers, I said surprise but couldn't party long. I gotta get back to the grind and the drawing board. But all this fucking artist drawing is the art of war. These niggas soft as teddy bears, tough to Marky Mark. I wet your block, leave it a water park, broad or dark. I whip the work like tartar sauce, you want it hard or wrong, huh? Glory, hallelujah.